Let's build news literacy to better live out the gospel. The print magazines and online articles are for them. The discipleship and teaching resources are for you. More at gwnews.com.
When you think of solar power, you might picture this, or you might think of a solar farm.
This one's pretty cool. Last Friday, Europe's largest floating solar park officially got up and running in northeastern France.
The panels are exactly the same. It's just the supporting structures that are different, as they're adapted with additional protection for the cables due to the wet environment.
The floating infrastructure is unique, and the company leading the charge for this project says it has advantages.
Firstly, greater panel density on water, and secondly, natural cooling from the water beneath, as well as stronger light reflection, which results in slightly higher production compared to panels installed on land.
Speaking of solar power on water, the same day the solar park opened, university students in Brazil participated in a solar-powered sailing competition. They traveled to the state of Rio de Janeiro from several other estados, that is, Brazilian states, to participate. In August of last year, the president of Brazil signed a plan that aims to reduce the country's energy consumption by 7% by 2034. Through advances in efficiency.
You are encouraging development so that vessels can contribute with more consolidated, more mature technology, and thus we help in the energy transition.
Here, students make adjustments to their electric boats, tightening a few screws here and there, before sending them off to the water. Their vessels are judged on technological efficiency, navigation ability, and performance.
When students receive this information, they start thinking more about the environment. So they enter the job market already with this awareness of caring about the environment and how it will impact future generations.
If you like that story, do me a favor, tap the like and subscribe button below. And if you really liked it, check out the full show free for a week. Just head over to worldwatch.news/free video.